Trump is allowing tax payments up to $1 million to be deferred. Friggin' communist.